the teaching unit Instrumentation and Data Acquisition in Oceanography of the Master in Marine Sciences at Sorbonne University aims to train you in the realization of an oceanographic cruise. It covers everything from the preparation to the processing of samples collected. It takes place over 3 weeks at the Villefranche-sur-Mer Marine Station.
First, you discover the physical, chemical, and biological peculiarities of the Mediterranean seas, which will be your fields of study. Then, you are introduced to the instruments of modern oceanography, relying on the experience of the Villefranche laboratory in terms of autonomous instruments and plankton imagery in particular. The courses describe the capabilities and limitations of electronic, optical, and acoustic tools.
The second step is the planning of an oceanographic cruise following the recommendations of the French oceanographic fleet. Working in pairs, you assess the state of the art on the topic you have chosen. You formulate a new scientific question and you develop an appropriate sampling plan. The objective is to make an optimal use of the instruments and of the ship, while taking into account operational and budgetary constraints in order to answer your scientific question.
Finally, you carry out a real oceanographic cruise. You embark on two ships, use instruments, and collect samples.
When you are not at sea, you start recording metadata, position, time, etc. and also processing samples from previous day in the laboratory.
This experience of the reality of field operation leads you to review the cruise plan that you developed theoretically the previous week. You can then present a solid and realistic plan at the end of the teaching unit.
Over the course of the teaching unit, you also learn to use data from the Copernicus Marine Environment Monitoring Service and other databases to support your reasoning. These data are used to frame your sampling plan in time and space, to anticipate the conditions that you will encounter during the cruise at sea, and to contextualize the data collected.
Thank you for listening to us, and see you soon in Villefranche.